And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Days Gone. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corp. Well, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I've marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here.
Who's that?
So, what were you saying?
We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here, how much he knows, and what his group wants.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best.
As do we all. As do we all. Dismissed.
Okay, here we go.
Down.
Another bounty. Yeah, worth some credits.
This is Ricky to Lost Lake. Come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky, Boozer, can you hear me? Deacon to Lost Lake camp, come back.
Just checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
God damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman, Ricky. Well, give him hell, Boozman. Give him hell.
Corporal St. John, report to me at the Diamond Lake outpost.
Captain. Yes, sir. Useful.
Thank you.
need scrap. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. What's under here? Yes. Nero injector. Better living through chemistry.
Are we gonna blow this one?
Not until we're done here. Field note 1005. Collecting data from site 812.
Green lights. Green lights are good. There really better be something in here with all this trouble. Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing. That's a hell of a way to go out. You should have just done it.
Thank you.
So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks are mutating, some faster than others.
Mm-hmm.
We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
It's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
Can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind. O'Brien out.
Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it. Out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife. O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo-jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. First weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who was exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential
exponential rate.
I know, you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, I probably would. Say John out. There's one. Another flare. Yeah, this has to be the way. There's another one. Up that way. Brian, I reached your guy, and, yeah, he's dead. ID says G. Hernandez.
How did it happen?
I'm not a coroner, O'Brien. How the hell do I know? Something tore him apart. This freak I'm tracking, is there something you haven't told me?
Not that I'm aware of. O'Brien out.
Brian, I found another one of your men. ID says his name was H.S. Patterson.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know.
You didn't ask, O'Brien.
Didn't ask what?
If he was alive or dead.
His radio's been dead for 12 hours. All their radios have been dead for 12 hours. I don't need to ask. Thank you for doing this. O'Brien out.
Another flare. There's the last one. How am I gonna get to him? Brian, I found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay, about his family, though.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
I'm not gonna apologize for being lucky, or luckier than most. Yes, some of us got our families out. Not many, but some.
That's so great. Oh, Brian, good for you.
We didn't ask for this.
Yeah, neither did anyone else.
There's the last one.
Cooper, are you there? Is anyone there? Nero Team Bravo, come in. This is Commander James O'Brien. Respond if you're receiving this transmission. Coop, answer me.
Nero Radio.
That doesn't look good.
Oh, shit. O'Brien, I found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Jesus. Hold up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right, pal?
Cooper, come in!
Sorry, shoot! Where's South? He's down.
Come on.
Oh, Jesus. What's going on, Deacon? Cooper!
His legs are broken.
Hold on. Stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. My she's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. Didn't see it coming.
You tell me that a freak did all of this.
Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here. I can hear you.
I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear your voice.
Look, listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me? Go.
Jen.
No!
Jake,
let go of me!
Get her out of here!
He's gone.
Copy that. O'Brien out.
So what the hell am I dealing with here, O'Brien?
Talk to him.
Guys in the lab named it the Reacher.
Reacher?
What in the hell? Long arms, claws.
No, it's just fast. It's 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
And yeah, it's strong. Maybe you should abort.
I don't know. Hell with that. I'm not aborting anything.
This isn't your fight.
Slow it down. Explosives? That ought to do it. Whew. O'Brien.
We have infrared. We can track the horde's movements. Take it!
Oh, Jesus. O'Brien, I got your samples.
Hey, John! Get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Come on.
Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
O'Brien.
Four men died for this shit. Hope it was worth it.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
You fly around in your helo well above the shit, and you crawl back into what? Cozy underground bunker, whatever the fuck. You have no idea what it's like out here.
What a shit.
Oh, you know, those men, Cooper, the others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh? Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted up. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'm gonna go farm scrap now. I was not expecting to be using all my scrap or all the Molotovs in the cave there, but okay. Anyways, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.